How are you? Times are rough. And I'm not on the Tonight Show anymore. I had to come back here. Yeah. Yeah, thanks.
The whole key to Jay Leno, and I think the reason he's been so successful, is he is incredibly competitive and incredibly hardworking. And that's always sort of been his brand. You know, I'm the blue-collar guy. And I think it has a lot to do with his success.
Wow, almost professional.
There you go. Yeah. You know, it's like riding a bike, really. You never really forget. Here you go, you guys. Thank you.